Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Made in Japan here on Pastiche of Skin. We're going to be checking out a game that's part of PS Plus for this month from Hong Kong. It is Element 4L. I've seen this game on the store a few times, passing it by. Surprised that it was actually in the PS Plus for this month. It's a game I've known little to nothing about, so we're going to take a wee look and see. I have no idea what kind of gameplay this has. I'm kind of hoping for a puzzler, but I'm also kind of hoping that it is playable in, well, maybe not in English, but actually it's playable with understanding what's going on through visual means. So we'll wonder what it is. In order to not lose the game data, please do not close the game in the process of saving. Well, that's very good advice. Don't ever do that. Illusions! Welcome, press any button to continue. So a new game, race mode. Okay, we'll take a quick look in the options. Hide help, language, music on. Language, English, that'd be important. Yes. Let's see, since it says English, we are okay. A-okay, USA. Let's check it out. Start select level, intro. Loading, loading, loading. Why are games still loading? Don't we have instant start right now? I don't know what it looks like, so I don't know what it has to load right now. We're waiting for it to show a screen. Had an electron's almost there. Okay. So the journey begins. Okay. Need to find the other elements. Okay. This feels a bit Thomas was Alone-y. Oh man. I wish I brought my camera. It is spectacular view, isn't it? Oh shit, gonna hit the wall! Yeah, I knew that was coming. Alright, so we don't have to go too far back. I was wondering if it was going to actually make me go all the way back. So it's like a weird Flappy Bird elemental game. Oh, Chris, that was close. Ah, pop my bubble. Pop my bubble. So simple enough. It's literally just using the left control stick for movement. Do love tame as fuck games like this. Yeah, really, this really does feel like Thomas was Alone. Although a bit weirdly minimal, but I like this. Yeah. We need to be thoughtful about what way we bounce in this. Drop down. Bounce up. No. Alright, we need to be precision on this. Okay, I got this. Nope. Alright, no double taps that quickly. We need to actually time it really, really precise. Going down, coming up. All right. There we go. There's an updraft. Let me guess. The cave is getting smaller. Yep, I've got a feeling that it actually is. We're getting close. Okay. Oh, yeah. The power of ice unlocked. The power of ice is in my reach. All right, cool. If your energy turns red, okay, you turn to ice. The coolest element. Yeah, you badass. This is Line Rider right here. Oh, okay. I get it now. Ha 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 ha! loving this, man. Slide like a bitch. Ah, damn it. All right, I got a little bit too twitchy on that. At least it actually gave me a place to go. Oh, shit. What do we do? Oh, right, I get it now. So... Ah, I get it. So you just have to use the physics of it to actually get around. Alright, so what are we going to do here? Got no momentum, we're going to fall! Yep, we're dead. So Zimmon's going to drop me from here and then get me to do the momentum again. Alright, slidey icy boy, come on, give us a little bit of forward momentum. Right, okay, awesome. Yeah, awesome, but not that great. Have I given myself enough momentum to get over the top of this? Oh, I have to be careful because the air gets lifted by the heat. Now I understand it, okay. Oh, it doesn't lift me unless I use a little bit of air. Okay, got it. I've got this. Up you go. And back down. Woo! Boom! The power of stone. Okay, cool. This is actually really, really fun. This is actually a simple puzzle, Line Rider style game. Okay. Ah, I messed that up. Ow. Just drop like a rock. No, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give up on that one. I have to get enough momentum to get over that ledge. Oh, I did get it anyway. Whoops. This is so fucking chill, I love it. Alright, so it's giving me the option to do this so annoying. So what is it? XX triangle? Ah, whoops, it reset me. All I'm not really understanding what I need to do here. Whoops. Wrong way. So I need to actually be able to build up a momentum, I think. That's what I need to do. No, I get it. All right, okay. I get it now, so I have to actually build up momentum as I go along. Slidey, 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 slide. Up again, up, up, up. Drops. Ah! Damn it, I walked my way backwards. Okay, we go up, up, up. Up, come down as ice. Hey! Right, so it's actually get onto that one, then ramp myself up. Okay. Slidey up. All right. Yeah! Fuck yeah. So we've got the four elements now. We've got air, ice, stone, and fire. Okay, cool. What is this? Hello? So I'm assuming that was the intro tutorial level. Okay. We said you created creation? The best and most beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt with the heart. Hey, thank you very much, dude. Sexy beard. I always have the best beard I possibly can. Alright, ready player one. Oh, shit. What was that? Oh, okay. Okay, so up I get. Right, so I need to get up, 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 fire, rock. Up, up, fire, rock. Up, up, fire, ice. There we go. Slidey times. Up, up, fire, ice. Up, up, fire, ice. I'm getting this shit now. Woo! Ice. Up, up, fire, fire! Oh, that was enough. Up, up, up. Fire, ice. Stone! Ice. Air, fire, Ice. Air, air, air. Refill my energy. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. So if I go fire and then ice. And up, up, fire, ice. Up, up, fire, ice. So I need to actually be able to get there. All right, so fire gives me the jerk forward. There's ice. Go in here. Oh, no, too much forward momentum. All right. So I'm going to do one more level of this as we actually go through. And just like, guys, this is one of those games you can pick up on the, I love this. You can just fit it in the rock and up you get. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Are you kidding me? Wait for him to reappear. Shit. Aw, man. Alright, I'm gonna actually ask for help for the first time. So Mr. Smooth. Mr. Smooth. Alright, so. Smooth, rock, smooth. Rock smooth, rock smooth, rock smooth, rock. Oh, right, intentional melting. That is awesome. Can only bounce as fire. So that's cool. Slowly work my way there. Whoa. Right, okay. Melty times. And then fire, boom, ice. Nice. Okay. Woo! Awesome! Right, first trophy earned for the game. It pretty much, Elements lost 14. You lost Sparks Recovered, not 2. Whatever. That was absolutely fine. I was actually cool with that. So guys, this was Element 4L. 4L? Where did I put my pen? Actually, whenever I'm doing this. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Yeah, guys. Element 4L, available in the Hong Kong store. I haven't seen it pop up in the European store at all yet, or the USA store. So this is a game that's exclusive to this region. It is made in Japan. It's a fun-ass game. It's like a mixture of Thomas Was Alone, Elemental Puzzles, Line Rider, and Typo Man, I suppose, being a good way to actually compare it to. This was actually really, really goddamn fun. I highly recommend people actually check this out. I'm willing to bet it's not expensive. It is completely free on PS Plus in Hong Kong right now. So if you want to actually challenge yourself to a couple of like elemental puzzles in your head, I really recommend you check this game out. Still two. Right. I'm going to go back to the main menu here just while we finish off. But Element 4L. Good fun. Simple but beautiful. Charming in its interpretation. Obviously, just like a little thought project game that probably made its way onto this, and it's a cheap game on if you miss it out for this PS Plus for this month. But I highly recommend you go and check it out now. I've been telling a lot of people to go and create a Hong Kong account. This is the kind of stuff you can check out on there that you can't see anywhere else. So get your hands on it, check out your times, and beat the crap out of my scores because that wasn't very impressive. If you enjoyed taking a look at Element 4L. Then make sure to hit the subscribe button and then say that you want to see more stuff like this in the channel and in the comments underneath. But if you don't do the whole subscribe thing, so a lot of people don't do it, I understand. Make sure to memorize this name, Pastiche of Skin. All you have to do is Google it, search for me. I will appear like a goddamn genie, just rub my lamp nice and hard. And I am not trying to hide from you guys. Thank you very much for watching. And if you've actually enjoyed it, thumbs up for you. You're all the best and cool people in the world. Thank you very much. If you're watching this on YouTube, Hey, there we go. Right up there will be the subscribe button, and over here will be a playlist and a couple of videos. A playlist for these kind of cold open and made in Japan games. Way on the far side will be the most recent video, and right here is a video I recommend for you based on your kind of like user statistics, your YouTube stats, your whatever, cookies, the things that actually whenever you browse around the website, it will pick a video based on your taste from my channel for you to check out. So I recommend that one for sure. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see all you dudes in the next video. Bye.